score, 5-0. Anderson up over Lockhart. Start of the first quarter here. We got 6 minutes left in it. And a testy start to this game so far. We got technical fouls that were being shot. Almost had a small altercation in scrimmage. Again, this is the JV Lockhart Lions versus the JV Anderson Trojans. Playing here at Anderson High. It's a little shaky. I didn't have my tripod today. A foul on Anderson. Another foul on Anderson. Carry is the call. There's an offensive foul. Like my video, subscribe below, share them with your friends, leave a comment, ring that bell, and you'll get notified of any new videos I post. Offensive foul. This will be Nate's first game with Lockhart. He's wearing number 44. We should see him in action later on. Come on. That'll be a timeout for Lockhart. He'll score Lockhart 4, Trojans 9. We got Nate checking in for the first time. Shot. Bring score 12-5. Minute 35 left in the first quarter. We're in a bonus. Thank you. 50 seconds left. For the first quarter, the score, Anderson 14 and Lockhart 5. Let's go Lions. Again, if you like my video, subscribe below, share them, leave a comment. Shoot free throws on the foul. Take your time, Nate. It was a 1-1, not two shots off the penalty. So they would consider it a jump ball, and it would be Anderson's ball. We have 2 minutes and 40 seconds left in the half. It is a 7-point ball game. Lockhart timeout. Good shot. Good job, defense. Good shot. Come on. will not count. Your score at halftime, Lockhart 11, Anderson 22. Let's go, Lions. Again, if you like my video, subscribe below. Share them with your friends. Leave a comment. Ring that bell and you'll get notified anytime I post a new video. Let's go, Lions. Let's get the start of the second half.
Thank you.
defense, Nate. We have Nate and Nate on the court at the same time, number 31 and number 44. That will be the end of the third quarter. Score Anderson 31, Lockhart 13.
All right.
technical foul called against Anderson. Seconds left in the ball game. And that would do it. And that's your final. Good job, Lions. Again, if you like my video, subscribe below, share it with your friends, leave a comment.